to an adorable newcomer, Miss Gemma Craven.
My mama, who don't help it, said if I please our Miss Gibbs, got to me.